Good morning, children. In last class, we have done revision class of our second chapter, How Do Computer Works? Today we will do the revision class of chapter 3. Our chapter 3 is Keyboard. Children, as I told you, keyboard is an input device through which we insert data into the computer by typing. Whatever we type into the keyboard, that you can see on monitor. Today we will learn many more things about keyboard. Children, you have already seen keyboard. It has many keys. Today we will learn about these keys. Our first key is alphabet keys. The keys on which we see the letters A to Z are called alphabet keys. These are used to write words. Alphabet keys, the keys on which we see the letters A to Z are called alphabet keys. Alphabet keys are used to type words. Our next key is number keys. The keys on which we see the numbers from 0 to 9 are called number keys. These are used to type numbers. The keys on which we see the numbers from 0 to 9 are called number keys. These number keys are used to type numbers. Apart from the alphabet keys and number keys, the keyboard has some more special keys. A keyboard has some special keys. Each key has its own function. Our first special key is Enter key. The Enter key is used while typing. Whenever you will press Enter key, you will immediately go to the next line. Whenever you will do typing, next special key is Caps Lock key. The Caps Lock key use when we want to type capital letters, means uppercase letter. When you press Caps Lock key, causes all the letters to be typed in uppercase. You need to press it again to continue typing in lowercase letters. So we use this key whenever we want to type our letters in capital or uppercase letters. And whenever you want to continue it in small letter, that time you will have to again press it. This is our Caps Lock key. So children, today we learned four keys. Our first key is alphabet keys. The keys on which we see the letters A to Z are called alphabet keys. Our next key is number key. The keys on which we see the numbers from 0 to 9 are called number keys. We use number keys whenever we want to press numbers. our special keys, we learned two special keys. Our first special key is enter key. We used to press enter key whenever we want to go to the next line. Our next special key is caps lock key. The caps lock key, when pressed casually, all the letters to be typed in uppercase, and you need to press it again to continue typing in lowercase letters. This is our caps lock key. So children, learn these all four keys and learn the spellings of these keys. Now come to the assignment portion. Our first assignment of chapter 3 is hard words. In this chapter, I have given you 12 hard words. Number 1, alphabet keys. Number 2, number keys. Number 3, special keys. Number 4, enter keys. Number 5, caps lock keys. Number 6, uppercase. Number 7, lowercase. Number 8, typing. Number 9, symbols. Number 10, arrows. Number 11, easier. And number 12, typing. So children, learn these all hard words and write it 2 times in your computer copy. Our next assignment is write true false. Alphabet keys are also called letter keys. Is it true? Alphabet keys are called letter keys. Yes, children, this is true. Next question is, caps lock key is used to type the numbers. Caps lock key is used to type the numbers. Is it correct? No, children, this is false, because we use number keys to type numbers. Number 3, there are 26 alphabet keys on the keyboard. Yes, this is true. We have 26 alphabet keys on the keyboard. Next question is, enter keys are used to go to the next line. Yes, this is true. We use enter keys to go to the next line. Our last question is number 5. There are 11 number keys on the keyboard. Yes, this is false. We have only 10 number keys on the keyboard, 0 to 9. So children, do all these assignments, learn it. Thank you. I have given you your assignment separately.